guys, I have drawn a line in the toy box.
That's a tape.
I put it down on the ground and then I drew it with tape.
Oh my.
You cannot cross this line.
You just did.
I just did. All right. Jose, come on in and tell us about your toy.
Whoa.
Whoa.
He's like the Hulk.
Welcome to the toy box.
Thank you, guys.
Hey, Jose, how are you, man? My name's Eric.
Nice to meet you.
Where are you from?
I'm from Miami.
Miami?
Yeah.
How long have you been inventing toys, or is this your first sort of stepping your foot into the toy world?
I've been inventing toys since I had my own group of kids when they were small. Just been kind of messing around, always making things with them, and started inventing this game back like in 2009.
Tell us what it's called.
It's called the Knuckle Racket.
The Knuckle Racket.
The name Knuckle Racket sounds pretty weird.
You hold the rackets in front of your hands, and you punch the ball. So it's the only boxing racket in the world, giving the feel like it's you're boxing with the ball. So it's fun, challenging, and most important, it keeps you moving the whole time, so you're constantly being challenged and very competitive, you know, if you guys like that.
You guys want to play Knuckle Racket?
Yes!
Get down here. Let's do it.
I think this is going to be a violent but really fun game.
Took the green, white. Took the green, white.
The gray.
The knuckle goes on the left, and the racket goes on the right.
Audie, you come over here.
Always keep your knuckle rackets up at all time, guys. Now, give me your best boxer pose.
I think I know a lot about this because I'm already a ninja.
Oh, nice. I like it. I like it.
I think I'm going to beat Sydney. She doesn't know what she's doing.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Audie, you better watch out because you're going down.
Let's make some racket, huh?
Oh, gosh. Sydney knows what she's doing, and she's crushing. She's punching the ball everywhere. I have no idea what to do.
Audie!
I am very competitive, so this is my chance to punch somebody on the head.
No! No!
Nice, Sydney! Whoa! That was awesome! Is that a point?
That's a point.
For me, right? In your face, 12-year-old kid!
In your face, 50-year-old!
50! 45! Anything less than three yeses, and unfortunately, it'd be a KO.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, so let's start with Kyle. Is it a yes, or is it a no?
I am a sports guy, actually, and I love sports. I love to play any kind of sport. So my answer is a yes.
Oh, that's one yes.
Thank you, Kyle.
Give it to us, Audie.
Your toy was fun. I would play it with my family. So my answer is a yes.
Oh, that is one more yes. You avoid an uppercut from Audie. Moving on, Olivia.
Okay, entonces, fue bien original y me encantó este juego muchísimo. Entonces, es sí.
Oh, gracias, gracias. Muchas gracias.
Wait, what happened? I heard sí. That means yes?
Sí.
Sí! The light guy didn't know. That is three yeses. You're moving on. Sydney, what's your vote?
Yes.
Gideon, what's your vote?
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Congratulations, Jose.
Este juguete es bien divertido, que no puedo esperar a comprarlo en Toys R Us.
Man, I feel like a million bucks right now. I could have never done it without my beautiful wife, my kids. I want to win for them and show them that you can still dream and they do come true.
I thought you were going to knock Jose out.
Yeah, knock him into the next